all for being here. My name is Joachim Fritz. I'm from GIZ, German Agency for International Cooperation, and I would first of all like to thank LSE Cities and Urban Age and the Alfred Erhausen Gesellschaft for having me here in this honorable panel to co-chair and facilitate the discussion a little bit. It is for us a specific honor as we are a development partner, and I think as development partner we play a significant role as well in designing and shaping our programs in the way that they contribute to all the challenges, rather to the solutions that were put on the plate by Ricky. I would like just not to add much more as introductory remarks, as Ricky really gave us all the panorama that we would like to discuss. And we have here a panel to look into this a little bit further, the governance structures of managing, well, our cities and the transition, and I would even say the transformation that is taking place alongside this rapid growth. And just one additional remark: when I prepared for this session, I saw the OECD State of Fragility Report 2018, and what struck me was under the key trends for fragility was that for the first time there was a statement: city fragility is as important as state fragility. So the urban challenges have obviously as well reached this global discussion on states of fragility and on transformation. And I think it's very interesting, the conclusion of this report, which analyzed 11 key drivers or risk factors constituting fragility profiles over 2,100 cities of the world. And the report concludes that rapid unregulated urbanization is a key driver for fragility, which may result in social disorganization, social tensions, and ultimately in the loss of confidence of the citizens in their public authorities. So I think this is a very warning sign, and this poses as well the frame for this panel, which I really would like to thank everybody for you coming here. We have first of all Parks Tau, President, United Cities and Local Government, sitting with us. Welcome, Parks Tau. We have Alcinda Honvana, Interregional Advisor on Social Development Policy, United Nations Department of Economic and Social Affairs. Thank you for being here. We have Abeva Alemayehu, maybe I pronounced it wrong, I'm so sorry, Senior Urban Specialist of the World Bank. And we have Edgar Peters, the Director of the African Cities Center, probably well known to many of us here in the room. So let me start by a first statement from Parks Tau, President of United Cities and Local Governments, but very well known in South Africa as a key change agent for urbanization as well, in the city of Johannesburg. So what is the state of urban government in cities across the continent from your perspective? Parks speaks to us from the podium, that's good. And how are African countries managing to find symmetry between local and national government priorities, amongst many other questions that you will probably address? Please, the floor is yours.